It's that time of year again. The NBA draft is back, and in this video, I'm going to be discussing the top 5 underrated prospects in my opinion. At the number 5 spot, we have freshman Bol Bol. Sadly, he was injured for most of the season, and that is why he's on this list. I mean, this man is Manute Bol's son. He's 7'2" and 208 pounds. When he did play this season, he had a very efficient shooting percentage, just above 50%, having 21 points per game and just under 10 rebounds per game. He also got a really nice jump shot, especially for a big man above 7 feet tall. The NBA team who lands him in the draft will be very lucky. As you just saw right there, he is projected to go 22nd to the Boston Celtics, according to CBS News. I think that this is an accurate projection, but if he wasn't injured, he would have definitely went higher in the draft. This is sort of like the Michael Porter Jr. situation with the Denver Nuggets. Michael Porter Jr. was injured when he entered the draft, so he was taken later than he should have been. The reason why I put him at number 5 is because of his injury. And if he didn't have an injury, he would definitely not be on this list. At the number 4 spot, we have junior Kyle Guy. He's from Virginia. He was a very versatile guard throughout March Madness and in the regular season. In his junior year, he averaged around 15 points, 4.5 rebounds, and 2 assists per game. And he shot over 40% from the 3-point line. These are all very impressive stats, but the most impressive stat, I believe, is his playmaking. He can easily find the open man in difficult situations where most guards would struggle to even keep the ball in their possession. He's very good at dribbling as well and can get through crevices that most guards can't get through. According to CBS News, he is projected to be picked by the Charlotte Hornets at the 52nd pick in the NBA draft. I think he's definitely a sleeper. He will provide valuable minutes for the Charlotte Hornets. And at number 3, we have Jalen Lecque. Jalen did not attend college, but he attended high school at Brewster Academy. Some call him Baby Westbrook because he can absolutely jump out of the gym. And he also has a little bit of a jump shot as well. He is 6'4", 185 pounds, and is a point guard. He mirrors Westbrook's game so well, in my opinion, that I think he's going to come into the league and basically be Westbrook in a couple years. He is projected to be picked at the 55th pick, which is understandable because he didn't go to college. But at the same time, somebody with that ability shouldn't be being picked that low. If he does get drafted to the New York Knicks, he can learn from Dennis Smith Jr., who has been balling and can also jump out the gym, so it would be a good veteran mentor. I mean, Dennis Smith Jr. isn't even a veteran, but it'd be a good mentor for Jalen Lecque. At number 2, we have Admiral Schofield. He's a senior out of Tennessee. He's a 6'5 small forward, and he's 241 pounds. He averages a whopping 16.5 points per game and 6 rebounds per game, 2 assists per game, and does all this while shooting over 40% from beyond the arc. His weight will allow him to step down and guard power forwards in the NBA. He's projected to go 31st to the Brooklyn Nets, and this would be crazy. Imagine Admiral Schofield and Kyrie Irving playing together. If they could pick up a couple more pieces in free agency, they could give a couple teams in the East a run for their money. With all this taken into consideration, I think Admiral should be picked way, way higher, like in the 15 to 20 range. I think that this mock draft might be a little bit off with this pick because I think that he's going to go more to the later first round. Instead of him going in the early second rounds, I think he'll go late first. But that's just my opinion. The number 1 spot goes to Carson Edwards. He's a point guard out of Purdue. He's 6 feet tall, 199 pounds, and he was a junior last season. He had an amazing run in March Madness and in the regular season. He put up 24.3 points per game and just under 3 assists, and He also had 4 rebounds, which is pretty dang good for a guard who is 6 feet tall. I want you guys watching the video to take a guess where he's projected to be drafted. If you guessed 37th overall, you'd be right. I think this is crazy because this guy legit reminds me of Damian Lillard in college. He can shoot from everywhere. I think he's going to enter 2K with at least silver limitless range. Look at that. Probably gold mid-range deadeye as well. And the way the ball enters the net when he shoots is something special. It's just like it doesn't even touch the rim at all. It's just all net. 100% swish. Anyways, that's going to wrap it up for the video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll be posting a video on where these players actually got drafted. So stay tuned for that. And thank you for watching.